windy, 30 plus, and with gusts higher. We have the Park Flyers International, the SU-34B, the brand new guy. So, we're gonna test it out in some heavy winds. So far, I've been okay today. My little hawk buddy has left me. Little bit to get it set and going. That wind really wanted to drag it. But now that I'm going, handles the wind so nicely. A bit of trimming to do. But we're not going to do it in the wind. Let's see if we can do a closer flyby. God, she's so agile. And that wind is not going away. Gotta still land this guy. It like high elf, and I don't even need throttle. Actually, I think it's even increasing in altitude. Just floating in the wind. Maybe 5% throttle. That's how the wind is carrying it sideways. Oh, timer. Oh yeah, let's bring her in for an approach before I run out, because I don't want to walk. Almost a vertical landing, and almost hit a tree.